President Trump's executive order igniting an immediate legal challenge.
Chaos over this new executive action.
What we saw yesterday was violations of the Constitution.
This executive order is not just un-American, it's unconstitutional.
A justice can be active for 50 years and his or her decisions can last a century or more and can often be permanent.